Whoa, whoa. Where am I? How do I drive this thing? Help? I'm dreaming, right? I gotta wake up. How the hell did I end up in space? I'm actually getting the hang of it. I should have been a pilot. Planet. Nope, that doesn't look good. I don't even know how to land this thing. I didn't even have my breakfast yet. That was easy. Where am I? Where are my legs? Oh, look at this small, cute UFO. Oh, look at this small, cute UFO. Oh, look at this small. Look at this small, cute UFO. Oh, look at this small cute UFO. I'll take this as a souvenir. Okay, so the water isn't safe, and rocks are floating and moving, and there's nobody around. I've never felt this safe in my life. Wow, things are falling from the sky. Is this a cave? I like caves. Let's not go there. Please? Oh, now the exit is blocked. Told you not to go in, but no. Don't listen to the guy without the feet, right? This looks amazing. Hello? Guess I'm all alone. Or am I? The cave wasn't that bad. Now, more moving platforms. Great, let's get in shape. Okay, two options, go for the UFO or get on land. Wish I had my phone with me. Probably call Elon Musk to get me out of here.
Thank you.
All right, I think I can go up now. See if I can get to the city now. We could use a drink.
this subject.
This looks pretty abandoned. I wonder why they left behind. Remember when I said we shouldn't go in the cave? Oh, you do. Well, we shouldn't go in the forest. Seems to block the way. I'm telling you, if I see an alien, I'm running. We'll be right back. Okay, getting closer to those alien structures. Again, I can't move forward. Thank you, whoever is doing this. Whoa, these platforms are moving faster and it looks really dangerous. Gotta keep calm. Thank you. Phew, that was hard. I finally made it. And a new ship with the engines running. That's my ticket out of here.